Yo, man, you already know what it is. And if you don't, pause the video right now. It's making shit out of your mom. To come make this video, smash that like button. We're on end of an era, man. So, we did that already. So, we on this. Man, that setup is not fully complete. Got storage problem. I said that on the last video.
Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The Constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him.
Wow.
Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look, I did what you asked, but Gray's gone, and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You've got to be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files. Mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public.
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chungking, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers. Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush, a data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kadanyang, who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick him. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce, the proverbial human factor device to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary failsafe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core, and I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
I sure know. Did we just watch this?
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak and dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building.
Okay.
While Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
Rep, this is the end of an era, and I don't know if I know what we're doing yet either. Hold on, let me get myself off the mat. Out in the rain with the body out. We got so what we doing first off is make sure y'all drop a like, man. Show some love. Gonna drop a comment. We got the baldy out in the rain. I know I got the background off, like regular shitty and all that, but I mean, it's gonna get better eventually. Got the light. See how I see. This is about to get real. So I know I'm running down on shit. Oh, this is amazing. Look at this. We're in Chinatown.
What's going on in that middle place? It's 3 in the morning. And I swear I've seen at least 4 shares running up for work.
So we have to, y'all. I don't know, this move is almost the end of the game.
Sorry, sir. Sir, I cannot let you through here. You. Please move on. Thinking of the wrong location. We're sheltered for home.
I don't hear none of that shit. I'm really just coming in here causing ham. I can't put him in here. Never know, you may need these crowbars. Oh, they might be dicky.
Rain, nothing but rain.
All right, she's really that again.
I wouldn't mind promotion inside duty.
In the block. Are you crazy? Don't you know they do experiments here? Some supernatural brain shit.
Shit! Dump. Put it all in the trash out of this trash night. We don't want to get caught in this body either. And this the, we almost buy 2 bodies in the road. Oh. What's this? I don't got that. I'm saying don't pull up on me. The wrong time, wrong place. Okay, wax and shit. Old video games and shit. Oh my god, I'm getting closer. Come on, Agent 47. I hope you know what you're doing. Of course, I know what I'm doing. I made it this far for a reason.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
I believe I'm gonna say something. Time with my body because it's soaking wet. It's the clean. Am I going to a party right now? I feel like I'm getting there. Oh, with the illegal action. Down on shit.
Eating's the most important thing you can do.
Fuck, he right in there.
Oh, who ruined your day?
No!
this. Can't put him in this? Come on, this. Gotta make this shit quick. Nobody to find out nothing yet.
That's him. Hush the bastard. Wow. He looks a lot older.
Hush the bastard.
You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
Let's see what the fuck is going on, man. Drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Ooh.
Copy, command. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
Back in. The kid.
Hey.
It's good, bro.
How are you?
I'm new, bro. Oh, no.
Do you ever worry your parents wouldn't be proud of you if they knew what you did for a living?
No, I try to think about pop song lyrics. You know, I enjoy your company.
That's nice.
Me too.
I thought you said
that last guy wouldn't shut up about the experiments. I had 1,000 questions. An hour.
What are those experiments about? I overheard
about that. Most times you gotta go around. You don't gotta comfort tea with everybody. So is he up or down? Oh, he out there.
How's that leg healing up?
Oh, this take me to the
back. You doing all that shit with resistance bands? That's bugging me a bit, but I'll live.
You gotta get rid of these niggas talking too much. No, fuck that. Where he at? Cause I feel his presence. Is this a chick?
You accept that you may suffer partial or complete memory loss?
Yes.
You understand that full compensation for the above mentioned is part of the agreement when signing. And you waive all future rights to seek further compensation? No. Who would you like to benefit from the proceedings if you yourself are? Would you?
That's up. I don't want to go up, right? I'm going to go down, down, down. No, we going down. Cause they are run. Down, down. They know that you gon' put it down, down, down. Hold on, I think I gotta go underneath. The fuck, where I left the crowbar? Can I go down from here? I gotta find a way to go down.
My knee is so sore.
Why is that?
My fell over.
Man, I need to cut that.
Can't let you through, and yes, I know you're a god, too. Sorry, buddy.
Hey, miss.
Sir, you're gonna have to stand back. This area's off limits. That's far enough.
That was it, sir. You're free to go. Move along.
I did.
Your guide on the facility tour.
Spare me the pleasantries. I've had an awful flight. 9 hours delayed, luggage lost somewhere
okay,
along
thank
the way,
you.
And the airline is trying to avoid their responsibility. I'm hungry,
oh,
and I'm tired,
about
and I want to straighten everything out before I'm doing your tour.
Okay!
Damn. Come on. Static above ground. I'll be right here blasting her fucking brain out. I think I gotta get by these niggas.
Put that away, will you? You're making me nervous.
Suck my dick.
Hey, what's the problem? We have a situation? Secure your weapon.
Ain't no problem. No crowbar, right? Oh, yeah. Bro, what the fuck? How do we go underground? What? Go offline. You're not about to set me off. That would be so nutty. I got too far already. No, if Hitman had time, Jones, like where you run out of time, I will definitely beat this shit over and over again. This is only exclusively on YouTube. So y'all probably not gonna be able to hear everything I'm saying. You know what I'm about to bully my way through somewhere. So trash not being able to find my way down there, bro. Like, I'm giving y'all some long ass content. I could have should have been able to find this nigga already. For this chick. Shit, look good. Everybody chilling? It's a stun gun. I don't know where to go, bro. Officially start giving up. Cause you wanna go down. No shit. That's the goal. Is to get down, cause that's where they at. And like still trying to figure this out. Got the lamp pulled out the right to get there. Simple. Oh. I think he just want to bury his homies in peace. Damn, that nigga. Get that nigga in the suit quick. But when you ask Siri a question, she never answer, but she be Joe when you doing something else and not getting her involved. Yo, can y'all help me find a way?
Why are you waving your gun around like that?
Bro, don't I
you
feel like there's training? No way, bro. The way they acting. Cause I'm a madman. Crowbar. Like, I need this.
You need to
this?
Drop. Okay, that's it. Stay right there.
Move it. Get him while he's busy.
Shit!
Oh, fuck that. I just got this part. Box or something I can hide. Yeah, we're gonna hide in this till the heat die down.
You can hack that panel with your camera,
oh,
47.
Screwdriver. You lying. Oh, I did not know that. Hold up, I gotta do this right.
Security protocol.
Oh yeah, we in there, y'all. What the fuck? Oh, what a screwdriver. Something was telling me over here I needed to use a screwdriver. At this point, I don't even give a fuck. I'm gonna just keep it with me. I need a haircut, I need a shower, I need a everything. Oh. What am I supposed to climb down here? One of them, though. I'm not really one of them. What's next? The latch don't open? Well, this was a crazy way to get away from niggas. Wow. I don't know when we might need this. But we getting there, bro. We getting there, y'all. Don't give up on yourself and keep grinding. You never know where you could be in the next 6 months. Always manifest and meditate, man. Positive vibes only. They probably don't even think I'm in here right now. I honestly believe that.
There's no way you're getting through that door, 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
Okay. So I guess I got merc niggas.
What?
Yeah, somebody come over here and get their fucking head blown the fuck off.
Why does this happen? Why does this
happen? Yeah, you especially, dude, with the question mark. First thing first, we gonna not come the fuck out. Snap his neck. Take his leg. There we go. Alright, here we go. listen, man, if you guys are enjoying this, man, drop a like, comment, subscribe. I think I need, what do I need? Ooh. I mean, I gotta kill a cuz, huh? He's a dangerous dude. You making my shit hot. My Joker. Oh my God, where's she at? Oh, she down there. They don't got no nine. Damn, this shit a bad scene. He out here right now? Yo. I can damn recognize me. This should have turned you into a pro overnight. Damn, that's a bad. We laid on the photocopier bed. Oh yeah, we can dump bodies down here. Who gonna find it? I ain't cleaning up the blood though. Damn, you viewed that shit. Long ass drop. Oh, that's not even a long drop. Oh my God, bro, this game is wild. Through the vent down these motherfuckers. Alright, hold on, we gotta check this shit first. Oh, that's if I was getting checked or something.
Security protocol overruled.
Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Data core.
Access denied.
Are you serious?
You don't have clearance to open this door.
Okay, don't dig it though.
Feels like I'm in here all the time.
Need a break, bro.
Me too.
I needed to chill a little bit.
It's after Berlin. I've had 2 psychological debriefs already, and I still keep getting the take a break notification on my screen. I don't think I feel that bad.
I feel like shit. Berlin was bad. Bad as it gets. Royce called it a genuine.
Somebody taking this shit. Nobody investigated that water yet? Y'all want me to do some nice shit.
Yo, Mr. Guard, hold up.
Damn. That was quick. That was very quick. I was getting sloppy. Oh, nut shit. I need to get people distracted. Childish as hell. I'm at Aries though, y'all know that. Childish as hell. Can the water come out?
Oh, I think I
should. I put that girl on my
foot. Maybe I should try to find a therapist.
Your call. Personally, I prefer solutions I can take with a glass of water.
That's Imogen Royce.
Oh my God.
Quite the bitch, apparently. Nothing wrong with her look, though. Edgy.
Bitch.
Both targets down. Good. Just give me a second, and
oh,
I'm in.
Shit.
You can now access the core 47.
What call? Hold up, cause now I gotta find my way out this shit. This works.
Hey, not here.
I'm the boogeyman. You can't find me. Childish as hell. Sometimes you gotta turn it up on these niggas. All because she wanted to be nosy. And I'm not letting her live because as soon as you spare people like that, bro, that shit fuck you up. She wake up and start doing the most. Go on here, make it look like y'all had casual sex. Sucks. No, I can't even keep it. Oh, are we good? Why do I say less? I'm a regular man. And that's what I'm hacking? Damn, I feel bad. Shorty was a little baddie. Till I had to erase her.
I just don't feel comfortable with Royce knowing intimate stuff about us. I know she's all about security, but what about privacy? That's a steep price to pay.
Royce don't got,
I wouldn't worry about it.
You don't gotta worry about Royce no more.
She just likes to keep track of it. So does you.
on that right now. A memo from one of the ICA's analysts reads, whoever is messing with the RFID chip system to cause my computer to send on breaks, stop while you may think it's amusing. A little prank. I can't risk really seeing me on break all the time, so fire me like she did Ted. Please stop. Alright, let's see what this is in for. I don't got this. Yeah, better. We try to find a way to enter that part without. Ooh. Somebody over there. They locking that shit down. Screwdriver getting me through a lot right now. I don't even think I did nothing. I gotta find a way downstairs. Oh no, that's drawing attention badly.
Say what?
Say nothing. Everything good. I got clearance now? Yeah, yeah.
Security protocol overruled.
Oh shit, we in there, y'all.
Good, you're alone.
Yo, this
I'm
a blue
seeing the room and dimming the windows for a second. No need to worry about intruders.
Oof. She locked everything down. I could do this in peace. Matter of fact, let me walk to it face to face and meet it down the altar. Oh yeah. I've been waiting for you all day. AK-47 Hitman Holla, bitch. Top body in the game.
It's all here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first, you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself.
What? Oh, I thought I had to do some actual really searching. We found the files like that. Where's my phone?
Tell me, what did it feel like taking lives?
Random. Disorder.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare. Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. I choose him.
The two of you go way back. I didn't realize that you... I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest.
Watching, as you know, I just grabbed my phone and you heard me say it
okay,
in the video.
Good. I've set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button,
like
it's up there
else.
And the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Honestly, this is not what, I mean, life gotta be like. So, can I walk away? Oh no, he wanna upload that.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely.
Detected.
Shit. I missed that. We're blown 47.
Oh my god.
I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get
everything
out.
Red. Oh,
now.
All personnel. Breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight.
Oh my god, I'm fucked.
I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning. Core overheating.
Oh.
Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical.
Yo,
warning.
This shit crazy.
Fire detected.
I gotta find my way out, man.
What's that command?
Fuck. So many of them.
Search the area. Find the perk.
I need
Dan.
I need this.
Nothing at my position.
He come in here, I will fuck him up.
Roger, man.
Don't I got a silencer?
Tangible yet. Still looking.
Seven bullets. I mean, I got aim for the head every single time. I gotta fuck with everything I'm seeing right now. Just to see this species. Ooh, ooh.
Warning. Fire detected.
Thank you. niggas to that. Wait, find all y'all niggas dead. I got the body down there. The oh, they probably in the way. I remember coming this way earlier too. Out. Wow. 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 Yo,
shit.
Almost did, yo.
That was tense, 47.
Once we got out of that laboratory. Oh, yeah. But now it's like, you take your time. You remember how you was going? This is a beautiful ass video game, bro. Just for it to be PS4. For that one, we gotta do these. Almost out. Game still recording. I can't go this way? That's all I need, right? Oh, yeah, we out. Another one in the books. Chinatown style. See, look, now they got me offline again, bro. I'm gonna complete my story online and level up. It's one weakness.
Turn now to the data leak bombshell causing shockwaves across the world, the so-called ICA files. The disclosure of...
You win.
Dude, that'd
so,
get pissed, like, in my
what happens
South
now?
Americano.
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
The ball in your court, Miss Burnwood.
That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered, he is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
And we'll kill
47 you. 47 has one weakness. Me.
Pussy. Listen, man, if you guys enjoyed that, man, drop a like, comment, and subscribe to your boy, Chill Rock in the Building, man. We're going to be running it up, man, all year long, man. We're going to roll to 1,000 subscribers, man. I'm trying to run it up. It mean, that was beautiful. That was very beautiful, man. And for y'all to show love throughout this, I would never think that Hitman 3 would be one of the joints people was watching, you know what I mean? So, like, make sure y'all follow me on Twitch, man, YouTube, subscribe, follow me on Instagram and all that, man. Listen, man, it's your boy Rock in the Building, and I am out.